are at the Central European University in Budapest for the second Industrial Dialogue on Synthetic Biology. We started the day with a keynote that was offered by Fehér Tamás, who also made some connections with possible application of responsible research and innovation in the field of synthetic biology.
So if someone designs a strain for, let's say, bioremediation and releases it into the oceans for breaking down some toxic substance in the water, they have to deal with the risk of this strain becoming established and expanding uncontrollably in the ocean.
We get a list of 35 tools, so we had a very productive meeting, and in the second day of the project, participants end up with three developed tools for synthetic biology.
We try to develop tools that has a big impact on everyday social usage of RRI. One of the tools just next behind me is a multi-stakeholder working group. The idea behind the multi-stakeholder working group is to have a kind of advisory body, not really a body, not really an organization, but a really interesting point would be for such a working group to bring together these diverse stakeholders to interact on synthetic biology and interact in order to foster the usage of RRI in this field.
So we are trying to come up with guidelines, with ideas that would help actually both the European Commission and the European public at large to come at terms with synthetic biology, to have some oversight of what's going on in the field of synthetic biology, and that would actually force both industry and academia to be very open about what they do, and they should be forthcoming with their ideas and to explain them to the public.
What I most happy and satisfied is the broad range of stakeholders we managed to invite. We had representatives for small companies, from big companies, but also researchers, scientists from Hungarian Academy of Science, civil society representatives.
Although the industry is the main engine developing these new possibilities or tools, but the end users are the patients. And fortunately, we are not a simple end user like previously, but some kind of important participant of the research project itself.
The regulatory framework has become very complicated, and we want as much as possible to get into a dialogue regarding these things, and also collaborations with the academic, both in Europe and in other places, are of extremely big importance for us.
Today concludes a very intense phase of 6 months, during which we traveled six different countries. The main message that comes out of this intense phase is that implementing RRI in companies, which is the main goal of SmartMap, cannot be done just by offering companies some tools. It needs a contest, it needs an entire ecosystem of actors and people who co-participate in order to make this implementation of RRI possible.